construction, the Gerald R. Ford CVN 78.
Today we're putting the last piece of primary structure on the aircraft carrier, which is Gerald R. Ford, CVN 78. And it's been about 3.5 years since we laid the keel. It's been a lot of hard work by a lot of shipbuilders. We take a lot of pride in what we do, doing it well and doing it safely. And real pleased to take a moment today to recognize what everybody's done today and put the last piece on.
What is the last piece?
The last piece is actually a very small 66-ton Superlift. It picks up the forward end of number 4 catapult. It goes from gallery deck to flight deck. And it's actually pretty easy to put together. A couple of weeks, maybe 4, so we'll have this all welded together and be ready to start working on the whole thing.
Everybody's put in, you know. It's nice to see it all get put together, you know. It's a success.
It's amazing how they come together, you know. It's like a puzzle. You're putting a puzzle together, and when it's put together, you look at all this steel and how she floats. I mean, it's amazing. I mean, but it takes teamwork, you know, just like a basketball team. Everybody got to do their part in order for it to work. We know what the boat is, it stands for, and the quality that New put into it.
It's a privilege just to be able to see this put together and get done and finished. And just looking forward to see it float.